A change of palate for a trail of giant panda cubs in Guangzhou City. They're being weaned off the milk and switching to a diet of bamboo. The 8-month-old triplets are the first in the world to have all survived after birth. Zoo staff are now mixing some bamboo leaves into their milk, hoping they can safely enter into the next phase in life.